Let's ride this elevator with the doors
open. Welcome to Triton Center 3, the fifth tallest building in Diamond City. The building stands at 2,000 feet, or about 610 meters, from the ground level to the roof. The Diamond View Observation Deck is located on the 161st floor and is the second highest observation deck in Diamond City. These elevators travel at a top speed of 36.25 feet per second, or about 11 meters per second, and will carry passengers to the observation deck in 1 minute. Thank you for visiting Triton Center 3. The doors will be closing shortly. Please stand clear of the doorway.
We're going to make the elevator doors open while moving.
Wow, it worked. We love to ride elevators with the doors open. This is so awesome.
Hey, why is the elevator door open? I thought it was closed when we were moving.
Because we opened the elevator doors using blind logic.
We have now arrived at the Diamond View Observation Deck. Looking outside on a clear day, you can see more than 50 miles in each direction, including parts of the municipal area of Woodland to the north, Lake Dakota to the west,
Let's
and an all-around view
to
of the Diamond City
lobby.
Municipal area and the East Dakota Plateau landscape. Also check out our exhibits that walk through the history of Diamond City and Triton Center 3. This elevator will now be returning to the lower lobby. For those who are boarding, thank you for visiting the Diamond View Observation Deck. When the elevator arrives at the lower lobby, please exit to the left. Be sure to check out our gift shop right outside the exit. The doors will be closing shortly. Please stand clear of the doorway.
Let's open these elevator doors while we are moving. Yes, it worked. This is so awesome. The doors are closed. What are we going to do?
I don't know.
Zombie and Squid. We caught you on camera riding the elevator with the doors open. For that, you're under arrest. Get out of the elevator and come with me right now. I'm very disappointed in you, Zombie and Squid. You rode the elevator with the doors open and then got arrested. You know you were not supposed to do those things at all. That's it. You both are grounded for $1,015. When you get out of jail, you two will go upstairs to your room right now. We're leaving right now. We will see you whenever we see you.